Don't worry, it's okay. I have two in my suit, no way.
Swim as get as close together as possible. And then look this way so we can get a picture.
You gotta keep an eye on him, so when he takes off, it's gonna be Kate on him.
Sorry, don't worry about it. Taking your picture too.
That's a good looking throw.
I don't want to watch
Get closer, closer. Tall people in the back.
Short people in front.
Tall people in the back. Get closer. Get friendly.
Okay, everybody. Smile. Wait a minute. Okay, smile again. Everybody look up. Tommy G, you're happy about the swim, right?
What a handsome group.
They ready to start?
He's going.
Joe, you ready to start on
it? Joe! Let the kayakers get in the water.
Right. Everybody clear on the course. You want to go on the course? Okay, see guys, to the left of the buoy. Always stay to the left of the buoy. The second orange buoy, as far as you can see out there, that is your first left turn, okay?
To the right of the buoy.
After one round trip, you need to tell the people at the finish that you're swimming out of order. That you're because we're timing the event, so if you're not going to do two round trips, you need to tell us that.
The buoy is on your left hand side. You stay behind the buoy.
Tell
them
that.
Out.
wet, but it's firm.
Okay, great, we'll do it.
A little congested, but we could swing wide if you wanted, but...
This is Lee Kiker, Suzanne. The person, the Kiker missing their swimmer, what number is that swimmer?
Swing out.
Okay.
Just swing out just a little bit.
Finding my
pushing me over.
I need a little help with a skeg that's stuck.
I'm trying to find them.
200 yards down course.
Thank you.
Go round it to the right. Go round it, but watch out for the rope. Get up for the rope!